After this message thingy. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Peg meets cat.
Looking at pictures of ourselves, it's like our favorite thing to do.
I miss little me.
I miss little me.
I miss little you too.
Something about the way we were makes us ooh. Wow. I was clumsy even more than now. The day you found your marble.
The day I got my hat.
The day you took your very first step.
The day I met Cat.
What's that?
I've never told you about the day you and I met.
No.
Listen up, my very bestie.
I'm listening as up as I can.
And here.
Friendship,
a picture-perfect friendship began. Okay, so, a really long time ago, Mom was taking me to my first carnival ever.
Step right up!
When my little kid eyes saw the most awesome sight they'd ever seen.
Me!
Yup!
I was so little!
And so shy. I needed Mom to push me so I could pet you. But I could only say a few words, like...
Two?
I was trying to tell Mom I found my perfect partner, my best friend ever.
Two rattles.
I knew we could be this awesome team of two, you and me.
Two binkies.
Me? No.
Your mini-uke was just two.
I couldn't say any of that. And I didn't want you to get away. So I just kept holding out two fingers and saying, two!
I have no idea what you want, Peggy Peg. This is a really big problem.
Two!
There are two benches on the merry-go-round. Why didn't you say so?
That'll be 5 tickets, ma'am.
Let's see. Each of these buckets has 5 tickets. So we've got 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 tickets all together. We'll give the nice man these 5 tickets, but the 5 tickets we just spent are way less than the 25 we still have left. 25 is way more than 5.
I had no idea what she was talking about.
Me neither.
Mom thought she'd solve the problem, but after about 2 seconds...
The second bench? We're on the first bench, but you want to sit on that striped bench? Oh, you want to go to the farmer's market.
Even in the old days, pickles were good.
We've already spent 5 tickets, plus 5 more for the pickles makes 10.
I was scared I'd never find you.
Don't worry, Pegster. We've still got 5, 10, 15, 20 tickets left. The 20 we've got is way more than the 10 we already used.
You know what's way more than 20? 100! I got 100 eggs for sale. Far, fresh, and delicious. Isn't that so, little piggy?
How about a slice of my strawberry rhubarb pie?
Or my lemon meringue pie?
It's our neighbor, Viv. And Connie, our neighbor on the other side.
Oh, hello.
Hi,
I'm Viv.
I can't believe you two have never met. Viv, this is Connie.
The most soothing music comes from your house, and the sweetest aromas come from your kitchen.
I love your sounds and smells, too.
It was neighbor lady love at first sight.
I'm a neighbor.
I'm a neighbor.
I'm a neighbor, too.
You live near.
And you live near.
Ha ha.
I'm by by them.
I'm right by them.
We both live right next door.
We'll be friends forevermore.
Little Peggy wants a tutu.
Fluffy and pink.
That's when you got up your courage.
I figured out what she wants.
Courage, come let me pet you.
I figured out what she wants. One piece of each of your pies, which makes two.
Would you look at that? I don't have 100 eggs anymore. I've got 100 chickens.
All that cracking made you nervous. But what really scared you was when the baby pig got his first look at...
Somebody needs a nap. Don't worry, Peg. We've used 10, plus 5 more for each piece of pie makes 15, 20 tickets. We've only got 5, 10 tickets left. 10 is way less than 20.
I had no idea why she was telling me all that stuff.
It's good for a kid to hear things explained. That's how you learn,
a little at a time.
But if you use words youngins don't understand, you get them all befuddled.
I eat a wee.
Okay, Peg, when we've used these last 10 tickets, we can go, okay?
Two! Hey, everybody! We're the tweens!
Tweens! You want to hear the tweens, of course!
It was Jesse, Maura, and Tessa, but they weren't teenagers yet.
What were they?
Listen to the song. We know they laugh at us when we walk down the street, 'cause we've got little kid faces
and great big grown-up feet. They say we're not old enough.
Never trust a tree. Not even a cute little treelet.
Two.
Okay, we're losing it here. Look, Peg, we've spent 20 tickets, plus 5 more for the concert makes 25. We've got 5 tickets left. That's all, okay? The 25 we've already used is so many more than the 5 we've got left. We'll be out of here in no time. So if you can just keep it together... Over that way? Yes, I get it!
Yes!
This flower is shaped like a 2. We'll take it.
No!
Is this what you wanted? Well, anyway, we've spent 25 plus 5 more makes all 30 tickets, so we can go home. Time for a bottle.
Oh,
you were totally freaking out!
I have no idea what to do when you get like this. Is she teething? Is she calling? Does she need a new diaper?
Is that...
I'm Ramon.
She's Peg.
When I was your age, if I couldn't explain what I wanted in words, I'd try drawing.
Great idea.
I don't have a crayon and paper, but you could draw in the dirt with this twig. Remember, Peg, when you can't solve a problem, there's always somebody somewhere who can help.
Thanks, Ramon.
I do what I can. Hey, that's got a nice ring to it. I think I'll say it again and again for the rest of my life. I do what I can. I do what I can. I do what I can.
So, What do you think, Pig? Can you draw what you're trying to tell me? On the dirt, not on the... Okay, that'll work. Peg plus a kitty? That kitty equals two. You and that kitty should team up, huh? Does this kitty belong to anybody?
Not mine.
No.
Nope.
Well, then.
I was so scared.
Mom took your adorable, trembly little blobby body down from the tree.
I was still really scared.
All that changed when I said a word I'd never said before in my whole life. Cat!
How'd you know my name?
Problem solved.
We were feeling so super incredible that we made up a song.
By hearing your mom count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I wish kids everywhere could hear 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 a lot.
We need a way for them to hear 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 over and over.
We're splashing in the bathroom.
Okay? One measly rock.
It's okay, Cat. I don't have any rocks. I haven't even started looking.
So I've got more than anyone in the entire bathroom? One!
You can find cool rocks, too. Go to our Totally Rocking website at pbskids.org. Till then, we're playing Cat. Splashing some more.
Amazing things happen on...
Amazing People!